how cautious and compassionate are Indian drivers? Do we follow traffic rules? Delhi Heights, please watch out. Hi, I'm Manish from Carkideal, and we help people make right decisions while finalizing their dream cars. Friends, Delhi with the largest number of vehicles display the worst behavior on roads among metros. In India, over 4.5 lakhs accidents happen every year, causing 1.5 lakh deaths. The road mishaps can be avoided by improving behavioral patterns at three levels: drivers, pedestrians, and co-passengers. It is not only about following rules, but to make Indian roads safe, we must learn to be compliant, compassionate, and cautious. If we talk about compliance, only 52% Delhi Heights follow road rules. 33% try to influence law enforcers. 42% in Delhi do not stop at the traffic signals in absence of a policeman. 64% do not stick to lane driving and speed limits. And 30% Delhi Heights feel it's okay to drive under the influence of alcohol. And if we talk about caution, only 60% take safety measures. Like 50% are not aware about the airbags, that airbags won't deploy if we not wear the seat belts. 40% drivers do not maintain safe distance and do not overtake from right. In pedestrians world, only 1 in 3 uses subway and foot over bridge to cross the road, and 1 out of 4 listen to music on earphones while walking on the road. Finally, if we talk about compassion, like basic courtesy and road manners, only 50% Delhiites will take an accident victim to a hospital, and over 40% Delhiites will not give way to ambulance or emergency vehicles. Friends, it's high time. We as Indians need to be more responsible drivers to make our roads safer and commute enjoyable. Hope the information was useful. This is Manish signing off for now. See you soon in my next video.